As I said before, we just have the one board, so we'll probably wrap a little bit early, but we had a couple good suggestions from the audience that instead of just having three people and everyone watch them, we do teams. So this is the first time I've done teams, so I'm open to suggestions. I guess maybe teams of three? How do people want to do it?
Yeah, I say teams of three.
Team of three, please.
Teams of three?
Yeah. Raise, okay, well, raise the Yahweh.
So you're a...
Us three
can go.
Yes.
Everyone's
here.
Well, I guess. Yeah.
Team bus.
And then.
Team
perspective. I think those
are
coming.
You guys
team
come.
Team
Slayer. Team. Team
Slayer.
And then.
Need more pressure.
I'm a cowboy today.
No, we're team of three.
We got two homestuck characters up there. Oh,
what? What's going on here?
What?
I guess, would anyone be opposed to doing four teams?
Let's do it, guys. Oh, audience, yes. Participation.
All right, we'll go ahead and take the two
Homestuck,
and we'll take you for
a last one. Guys, guess who I am?
Homestuck is like...
Guess who I am? I'm Trigun.
Homestuck
is going to be... You are Trigun. I'm Trigun.
You're half of Cowboy Bebop.
Yeah, yeah. Just call the enemy name.
I'm Cowboy
Bebop.
Alright, I gotta be out of here too. I got 40 across the street.
Now the fun, all the teams get to come up with their team name. I'll give you a few minutes, like a minute to think of your team name. And this is that you're going to get Andrew over there is going to write down your team name.
Andrew, can you send me those DVDs when you're done
with
your presentation?
Sorry?
Give
it with me later.
Yes. Oh, on Sunday or
no, I put them on their website. Yeah. The Abusement Park. The Abusement Park. Yeah. Yeah. Just get with me later, I'll tell you all about it, okay?
Come on, guys, scoot up. Scoot to one side or something.
Yeah, scoot into your bunches.
So you can
over
see what
here.
Team is what. Okay, so
their
team.
We got
Jack Black on
our
team, so it's okay.
Alright,
four teams.
Okay. Does everyone so know that they want their group name to be? Okay. I guess we'll start with you guys. What is your team?
Team Despair!
We've got Team Despair.
I'm good.
Did you get the second one?
No, what was it?
Team Yogi.
Okay.
Sukoi, Kway, Weebudes.
Sukoi,
Sukoi. Because Japan.
Awesome!
This is Japan.
Awesome!
It's also part of the
name.
Japan.
Spanish.
Awkward
Squad. Yes. Awkward Squad.
Okay.
Awkward.
Damn it.
I would expect you, but I can't even remember half of it.
Okay, so this should be fun. I guess you guys can, you know, confer for everything and come up with a solution. At the end, we'll tally up how many points each team got. If it does go over 30, I know Robert has to bounce it. This team might lose at some point. But there's a variety of questions on here. Some of them are extremely...
Is this a judging contest?
Some
nope.
Are not whatsoever. So kind of pick here.
Close.
But I guess...
For sure.
Category. An anime you don't know for 100.
In the anime slash manga Bloodless, each unit, Fearless, Breathless, etc., is made up of a fighter and this other member.
Oh, actually,
that was a cool. That's 200. That's
200.
200. Okay, give me 200. It should be 100.
Oh, this is so easy! I read two issues because somebody forced me to read the first and second issue of this, and I hated it. It's so easy.
Yes, it is.
Remember, you guys can guess, but if you miss it, you use the amount, or you can
pass
your
pass. Why do I know this?
In the anime, manga, Loveless, each unit, Fearless, Breathless, etc., is made up into fighter and its other matter.
Lover.
I couldn't, like, they failed?
Yeah.
Okay.
Both of us
failed. And then they got hit too. Any of the other teams want to guess?
Fire and Commander?
You guys want
to... Don't answer, stay in the lead.
Sacrifice.
Oh. Yeah. Guys, don't read it. It's legitimately
it's
trash.
Really good.
It's not.
No, it's about like, hey, this guy finds this kid. He's like, you're like 12, but I love you.
Also cats.
Yeah.
Okay. They
have
200
kills. Oh, what? Not joking. Oh, the other team is. I'll take it to you guys since you have the highest. Let's read that right.
It's zero.
The name of Inuyasha's full demon half brother.
What was that for?
Am I right?
Rio.
Yeah, okay.
Rio Makoto.
It's like,
let's make this harder. You have to answer like literally what it is.
Okay,
Rio,
you guys are everything except the top two 100s and
about
$200.
I'm
going to do 100 for anime, you know? In the anime Yu-Gi-Oh, Yugi often uses this mantra to illustrate his faith in the card game.
The heart of the card.
Of course.
Wait,
what's
our turn?
What's that for? We get it wrong.
Really?
We have to stop their roll.
No, this is
different.
Start using mind games.
Oh, easy
stuff. All I need is because it's really
plus video games. Yes, video.
And the popular game series Kingdom Hearts, Sora's weapon of choice is this unwieldy instrument. The room takes a collective breath. He lied.
No, it's actually not. It's called the Oblivion. It's Fenrir.
Chainsaw.
Chainsaw. Okay. Let's get something. You want to just hold this for me? Don't,
sure.
Don't zoom in or anything. Just,
I'll be leaving soon, but alright.
This is the act of portraying oneself to be a character from some form of cosplay!
What is cosplay?
Just be careful with random trivia, they do get really hard.
I need the
it's
numbers.
Not playing, it's not
Angie,
lives.
100.
I need the numbers.
Oh, 100.
It's costuming.
We don't play.
This ain't
no game. Okay.
Should we pass? Just let some people
no,
play.
No,
I mean, what's our lead? What's our lead? How?
Andrew, how are they doing?
They're up.
TJ.
300.
Take your sword.
No, 400.
Okay. Random trivia for 200. Is the entryway of the spirit world as it manifests upon earth. You must purify yourself with water as you enter. Then you can make requests of, or, Then you can make requests or offerings to the gods. These are the tenets of this religion commonly practiced in Japan. Are we looking for the name of the religion, or are we looking for the name of the practitioners? The name of the religion. Shinto, I believe. Yeah.
No.
I actually did a bunch of study on Shinto, so I was capable of testing that. I'm doing something
We have a 600-point lead.
I'm doing something that's highly religion-based, so I'm having a lot of random trivia about that kind of stuff. It
really helps.
What do you guys want to choose now?
Should we go for broke and get a new... like a 500.
Robert.
Team despair, bro! Which category?
Rob.
Yeah,
I'm taking that cosplay.
It's not a cosplay, it's a work for
100 for anime, you know?
Yeah.
Alright, 100 for anime, you know? Talk to Him by Jiraiya, aka Aerosenin. This is the name of the spiral technique that Naruto mastered.
Rasengan!
Yes.
Oh, Shinori.
Sorry.
Your lead continues.
TJ.
1,000.
Okay, anime it out for 300.
We're gonna dominate that category. Meowth learns to speak the human language to impress one of this Pokemon.
Oh, you guys don't really know this one. Sweet.
Meowsia is her name. She's a female Meowth.
Yeah.
How do you remember her name?
What?
Everyone knows Meowsy.
Hey, you haven't seen Netflix has the first.
The whole first
No, first and two. First season and second season.
Oh, the second season?
Yeah.
Woo!
I missed that.
I just remember, like, now he's, like, homeless, and he was like, she saw shit shoved on the seashore, and he was like, okay, I talked to him. Like,
okay.
Why can he talk with no other people? Like,
all right.
Why do
you
have to
be
two?
Epic
killer
songs.
Okay.
Let's commit Sudoku.
Video game change Sudoku. Okay. 200? In the Final Fantasy series, this installment featured a sequel following the female lead from its predecessor as a main
antagonist. Oh my god.
Wait a second.
Featured a sequel. Boom!
Wait a sec.
Nope.
No, that's... Final Fantasy X was the one with Titus.
Exactly.
Yeah.
The sequel had
it
was
no,
a,
no,
it was Final Fantasy.
No, it says in the Final Fantasy series, this installment featured a sequel following the female lead from presence.
Featured a sequel!
Okay.
That's,
no,
that's
this
a trick
one
question.
Was a little questionable in
her
last
episode.
No,
okay, no, so, there's a question. You guys missed it.
Oh, so that also says video games for two.
So we, okay, so we got this.
Oh, let's go. Next question.
What's our lead?
1,300.
1,300 lead.
Oh, 1,100.
11. 11 of them, all right.
Andrew, who is, let's go, who's the person with the lowest amount right now?
That'd be the
homestead
team
right
over there.
How are you guys
doing?
With
his
five? You guys take a turn. You guys have been quiet so far.
I don't. I couldn't.
Hey, you can
come up here, guys. The blue ones are taken. The orange is still good to go. We all knew that the manga stereotypically 100. We all knew that the manga stereotypically hails from Japanese origin. However, there are mangas from different Asian countries. This is the name for a Korean made manga. The audience knows this team also.
Wait, what?
Team Despair continues their epic.
Again, we return!
That's
yeah.
Okay.
But once you pass to us,
no, it's like there's no turn.
We stole the question.
Like, would there be a buzzer to offend you at first hand if it's
perfect?
Alright. Anime and now.
You guys are gonna win even if you get the rest of it.
200? 100.
No, sorry.
Well, that was that question again.
The top one to you, 200. This is the level of Sharingan that a wielder achieves after killing his slash her.
The name of it? Mangekyou Sharingan.
What?
Mangekyou Sharingan.
This is me studying.
How do you like?
I sort of may have read Naruto for a really long part of my life.
JQLP is a man.
Action
able.
Alright. You guys won. Can we go? we got to steal
it. Okay. Anime, you know, for 100.
I shouldn't even read this. Oh, no!
A random trivia for 200. Throw me another religious question. Come on.
Tommy masks are in overmarkets by many people in Japan. All of the following are true to Tommy. A. They repel insects. B. They are much softer than carpets. C. They expel humidity in dry weather. And D. The material absorbs carbon dioxide.
They were created before carpets existed, so very likely B. Prove me wrong.
We're right again. Also, first person to get that one.
They absorb carbon dioxide?
Yes.
How?
They're made out of bamboo.
Yes.
That's what Atomy Madness basically is. They're also special ways to put it down when you're expecting a tea ceremony.
That's sick. It's like. Yeah.
Everybody can go home, we'll win. Let's get inside.
Are you impressed with India?
Slightly. Let's kill ourselves again. Anime you don't know for 200.
That's how you kill yourself?
Likely. Team Despair.
Kitchen sword is made in a special style characterized by a dull leading edge with a sharpened backside. This is the term swords like these are known by in Japan.
I only know the English translation. Does that work?
Reverse
edge? No. Oh,
close, but
no. Right.
Reverse blade.
No.
So,
you
have to
say
the Sudoku. You have to say
the Jeff
Poos. Oh, it's only one word off. Wow.
Wait, what? Sakamoto.
Sakamoto. They actually don't really exist. They're used for
show. Huh? Yeah,
word, man.
Big one. Anime you don't know for 500.
They're for show. Okay.
There's no idiot.
There's no
idiot. Boy Kawaii.
Okay. The top S.
Boy Kawaii.
And the CGI movie, Final Fantasy VII Advent Children. This is the name of the new town that they are currently living in.
Oh,
purple.
I'll just Google this
one.
Did
you say Palatown?
No!
Don't cheat!
No
Googling! No
Googling! He got it.
Is it Midgard?
No. Oh my god!
That's the only
no.
You just lost $500.
Yeah, I didn't get it.
Give it up for Casey Collier!
Why?
Take it up before the immediately drop off.
We lost it for us.
Anyone else want to take it?
Neil.
Can we get a shot off with the audience?
Yeah.
Okay. The answer is Edge. Seriously? Are you
edge
for real?
Yeah. So is this
That's so edgy.
Anime you don't know for 400. No, no, no. Video games for 500.
Okay.
Wait,
they did
daily
the question.
Yeah,
no one
else got it,
so it still goes back to them. In the popular game Final Fantasy VII, Cloud Strife wields a very unusual sword made up of this many separate pieces.
Oh, you guys don't know anything about
swords.
It's a few. I know that.
Actually, my question is wrong because he doesn't have it in separate pieces in the game. It's only in Advent Children that it actually comes in pieces. Well, they're also wrong because it never happens in the game.
Are you searching? You know the piece amount though. You make up the 500. You know.
Wait, what?
What
did you say?
Gosh,
why?
You?
Buster sword?
What?
This character is available for play in select features of Kingdom Hearts 2, but was unusable in its predecessor.
Wait, whoa, that's not final answer. I think it's Mickey. It's like when Sword died, and then Mickey was like, "I'll help you out!" And then you were like, "Yeah!" I'm gonna say
but he's available for play.
People have missed this. In the popular and ongoing game series, The Legend of Zelda, this is the name of the green hat-wearing protagonist.
I am Zelda!
What if Zelda was a girl? Guys! What if Zelda was a girl?
Zelda.
Miko.
Wait a second, isn't that another weird question? Because you have the choice of calling Link whatever you want.
Oh,
just give away the answer.
I like this answer. No, people have actually said Zelda, but, and I just shake my head, and I'm like, no.
I learned from the internet.
Oh, you are too.
So,
you
get two video games for
200. Yes, video games. When the weather is nice outside, Squall Leonhardt.
No, wait, whoa, not finally.
Enjoy slicing tomatoes as well as fruits with this combination weapon. Yes.
Alright, so I don't want to be like, what's the thing?
It's got a
cards.
I'm sorry, I just got these really bad things. Squall is violating us and cutting tomatoes. Look what cuts to slicing fruits.
And the anime series Wisecruz and its sequel Wisecruz Gloomheim, Night Hunter's Eternity. The members of Wise have some very unusual code names stemming from breeds of this specific series of domesticated people.
I'm not even gonna say that.
What is this show?
I don't know.
I don't really have to know.
This is what's mostly dog.
I want to, but I don't.
It's
based on
the
card game.
Yeah. Okay. Okay.
Oh, my shorts.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, it's a
you get it wrong and you say dogs.
It's a card game called My Shorts, but I never really bothered looking at cards because I thought it was just trash. So,
it's domesticated, so it's either it's more than like a cat's or dogs.
Let's just say dogs.
Horses? Nope.
Cats.
What? You just lost a sperm.
What is it?
Hey,
seriously?
Seriously? I was hearing the audience yell it out, and I was like, someone's gonna get it.
How many points do we have? How many points does Steve Spare have?
Thanks.
Hey, why do you keep picking
on me?
Wow. You don't even know Inuyasha.
This is a food offered at McDonald's chains in Japan that cannot be found in your typical American
restaurant. That's not spaghetti. That's a false question. That's true. Do you buy pasta at McDonald's?
Yeah, I know my dad was
to
my last year.
It was not spaghetti. The answer has actually been picked before. Someone's first try.
So spaghetti we got.
Well, we got it, because spaghetti is offered.
Yeah, and rice. Rice is offered.
I know in Germany they have beer.
And pies.
Unless someone else has the actual answer, I'll go with spaghetti if it's offered.
I give you like three answers. Corn pie, rice, spaghetti.
Well, you said corn pie, so there you go.
Yay! One!
Bacon, potato
chip.
Hey, they're right around the board again!
Potage! Potage!
With the anime, you know, for 200. Oh, cool, it's on the Indian Washer question.
Hey, wait, you already asked
that. No, I clicked the wrong button. These are the two zodiac creatures that don't appear in the anime Fruits Basket.
No.
I'm trying to figure out which ones.
Two zodiac creatures don't appear.
There's 12.
Okay, first off, let's go through Zodiac. Okay, so let's go there. There's no...
This film not only made the most money at the box office in history for a Japanese film, but is also the first foreign film to gross over 200 million before leaving its country of origin. Got a team buzzing in? We got two teams buzzing in.
Yeah, Kira's for 7 years.
All right.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go with Princess
Mononoke.
Oh,
that's
the.
Yes.
Yes.
Thank you.
Oh, Akira was the one.
Yeah,
dude,
you were saying Spirited Away all day, but it was actually.
You guys
didn't see that,
right?
I don't know.
You guys,
7 years.
In the manga series Cardcaptor Sakura and its anime counterpart Cardcaptors, the protagonist Sakura opens a mysterious book in her basement and sets free a particular type of card known by this name.
Oh, You guys are for
real? Yes.
This popular anime film was ranked by Roger and Ebert on their 10 worst movies of the year list after its release in
1997. Oh, I would know this if it was like
Which name do you want, English or Japanese?
Just give me either of them.
Yeah.
You
know, only a few people in the United States.
Sometimes manga will like to release little side comics along their manga series.
Man, you've been reading Rebound? You just slammed dunk on it.
Last random trivia.
Just call us Team Hustler because we just bored.
This famous landmark in Japanese tourism is also a popular spot for those attempting suicide. It's rumored to be fraught with ghostly apparitions. I've taken the name before, so.
Would it be the location as well, just like where it's generally at?
Which
of the following is not a racing anime?
That was so easy.
Racing in.
You guys are in the easy part right now.
Kage does mean shadow, I'm pretty sure.
Where are the Skullman questions?
Death Note controlled by Abusement
Park. There's no one with Skullman?
This method seems to be a fairly anticlimactic choice.
What is heart attack?
Yes. One more question.
And the last one. If it's a Metabots question, anime you don't know, bro.
This was the first movie critically acclaimed director Hayao Miyazaki directed.
They know the answer, I think.
Okay. All right. It goes to you guys and then to you guys.
What's the point?
Rewind.
I'm going with.
You already knew.
The earliest one I can think of is Princess Mononoke. Is that it?
No.
The show that
no, that's
you guys know? They have their hand up.
Take it to
the book.
Oh,
on the you.
She gave me like and I was just like, oh my god,
they're
so cute. And when I got it, I was
like, no,
that was like,
oh, yeah. You. Scott has it up. Scott, what are you?
Oh, I guess like, should I whisper it to
you? No, just say it out loud.
Yes.
Oh, I knew that! The Castle Pantheostra.
I knew that one.
I don't know if you missed it.
No, I've seen it. I love it.
Is that like
Strange Tales poem?
Thanks, man. Appreciate it. Uh-huh.